Maybe it's my fault for agreeing before I knew what I was getting myself into. But the Craigslist ad said that he was a TV celebrity, and I got excited.
Hey, did you check the mail today?
No, Reggie. My roommate is a Muppet. It was all right at first. You know, Reggie didn't take up that much space. He slept in a drawer, and he was in the original ensemble of The Muppet Show. One time, he and Animal got kicked out of the Chateau Marmont, so that was pretty cool. But then, like, he'll reference these celebrities from the 70s, I don't know.
Oh, come on. She was a comedy legend.
I told you I don't know who Phyllis Diller is.
Now that's just ridiculous. She was America's Funny Woman.
Sandy Duncan and I did a great bit about donuts, though.
And things Muppets do are not that much fun in real life. Just answer that.
Performing is in my blood. I learned from my cousin, the Cookie Monster. You might have heard of him. I learned to always be on.
Oh, he told you about Cookie Monster? Here's something. Do you ever wonder how a Muppet can eat when they don't have an actual mouth hole? Nothing goes in, it just falls back out of his mouth.
Now, I'll admit there are some unique physical aspects to being a Muppet. But, you know, it is not like it is easy for me either. I had an iPod and headphones sewed onto my body for a recent Sesame Street audition. My agent said it made me look hip. I did not get the part, no.
And whenever you see him from a distance, his lower half always seems to be like covered up by something.
Stop.
It's just a little unsettling as well. And worst of all, every now and then he just like appears from nowhere.
Hey.
It's not like he was ever even famous. You know what I mean? Like he appeared a couple times, but he's usually just in the background, like swaying to the theme song. He wasn't even in the movie.
There are more Muppets than just the Miss Piggies and the Fozzie Bears. You need extra Muppets for large musical numbers. You need Muppets to play crew members as Kermit the Frog prepares for the show. Not to mention, auditions for the new Muppet movie are coming up.
I hope he makes that movie, just so he's not around here anymore. I mean, the guy is basically a sock with a face.
I heard that. I don't think I
Jesus,
can hear
Reggie, how many
you.
times do I
I'm
have
a
to tell you not to
celebrity,
do
you
that?
know.
You are
I'm a
driving me
tiny thing.
insane.
What are you
I'm
doing?
gonna. See? That's exactly what I'm talking about.